Hi Cancer, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Cancers, for your general energies, career situation and relationship, guys, we are picking these cards, Cancers. So these are for your general energies, Cancers. This is for your relationship and this is for your career situation, guys, Cancers. If you want more clarity in your circumstances, guys, you can watch the pick a card love reading that will follow this general guidance. So you can stay tuned for that reading, guys. So let's start with these cards here. We have stars, letter and rider. So today in your circumstance, guys, Cancers, you are feeling extremely confident. You have that strength and determination, talents and skills to handle any situation. So whatever you are facing today, maybe in your work or in your relationship, you are just brimming with confidence, ready to take on whatever situation comes. And maybe in your circumstances today, whatever was not clear, maybe you had some doubt on certain things, some kind of confusion, or something was missing, something was not right, or you were hoping for things to change. But today you are seeing some transformation in your circumstances. Something is changing, showing you the right way, or giving you the right answers, giving you clarity. So what you totally need, or what you absolutely need for today's circumstance, so you are happy for it, guys. Happy that you are having that clarity, maybe regarding your work situation or your relationship. Whatever was missing, you see that clearly today. You see it, see your circumstance from a different perspective, and you have clarity and you know right now what you need for yourself, or this may be this person's energy. Maybe this person knows what they truly need or what will work. And Cancers, today It's going to be your happy day today, guys, Cancers. So some kind of a news, maybe in your relationship with this person, you may get a happy news. Maybe they are coming with happy news, or someone is giving you a happy news, or you are telling them something important. Some kind of a change, or some kind of a decision you have made, something really positive. Maybe you were planning for a marriage or commitment, or some important announcement. Maybe you are planning to take them to meet your friends or family. So some kind of good news for your relationship. Maybe they are planning to take you to meet their family. So some positive transformation or a happy news is what I see for you all, guys, Cancers, today. So we picked one card for your relationship, and it is mountain. So though this card is something that stands for challenges or some stressful circumstances, with these positive cards here, guys, all these three cards are very positive cards. So whatever challenges you were facing till now, all that is going to disappear, guys, Cancers. No more challenges, no more hardships for you, just happiness. That is what I see with these cards, guys. And For your career circumstance, we picked one card and it is bad. So with this card, it just means that there is a person who is advising you or telling you certain things, maybe certain things you need to follow or do for your work to enjoy that happiness and prosperity in your work situation. And you may think of them as someone dominating and controlling, truly irritating for you. But sometimes just listening to their ideas is not going to do you any harm, guys. You can just gather their experience and make your own decision, Cancers. So that is what I see with these cards, Cancers, for your general energies. Thank you for watching, guys. If you want more clarity, please stay tuned for the pick a card love reading that is coming up right now, Cancers. For your love reading, guys, we have two cards here. This is your first card and this is your second card. So you can think about your circumstances, close your eyes, meditate for a few seconds, then open your eyes and choose the card that comes to you first. That way the reading may resonate, guys. So I will start the reading with the first card after a few seconds. Okay, guys, so now let's start with this card. So I will keep this card aside. So for those who chose this card, it says Sacred Phoenix Heart. So with this card, guys, in your circumstances, you have faced a lot in your life. You have gone through a lot of difficulties, gone through a lot of trials, and you have endured confusion and uncertainty in your life for many years. And you were you were looking for an oasis, that freedom and relief all along. So the answers you seek or the freedom you look for is not far away, guys, and it is coming towards you, and you are going to get that clarity and happiness very soon. So you need not worry or you need not feel sad anymore. And this oracle comes with a special guidance, guys. Whatever you were going through, maybe you were going through a lot of pain, difficulty, and you were crying, whatever it was, your sadness or all that stress, pain is going to be the foundation for something that is going to be changing or transforming in your life. And your life is divinely aligned and you are going to be more alive than before. So you must be prepared to let your old version of yourself just leave you. And what does that mean? What does that mean to say that we are letting that old version go away? It just means that letting go of the opinions or doubts, despair and fears that we have in our life. And a great transformation is coming your way, guys. So you can rest assured, be happy for that. And this oracle also comes with a special guidance regarding divine timing. So all your dreams and goals, whatever you had, your time is fast approaching. And maybe you are in that greatest confusion of your life or greatest darkness. But don't forget that deepest darkness of the night is the closest to the newest dawn. So you should not forget that. And don't turn back, don't turn yourself away from progress. So even your next step will be something breathtaking, or it may be something like a breakthrough in your life, guys. So you should not forget that. So at that appropriate timing, whatever is supposed to be yours will always be yours, and it is coming towards you. And this is the time for positive transformation in your life, guys. So that is what I see with this card. For those who chose this card, so in your relationship or in your career or personal life, great changes are coming towards you, guys. You should not forget that. So that is the reading with this card, guys. So let's see what is the second card. So for those who chose this card, the second card, it is Yang. So with this card, the energy is that maybe today you are in that you are having that creative power to make things happen, and you are the one who will make the right actions. So maybe in this relationship or in your personal life, you need to decide on something, or you need to take up some activity. There is no one better than you for that job, guys. So you have that power and energy to propel forward in your life, and this is the perfect time for you to act, and circumstances are supporting your action. And today in this relationship, maybe if you are interested in this person, if you are thinking of marriage or proposal, it is okay to make the first move. Trust that you will know where you are and where your relationship stands, guys. So in the matters of this relationship, there is movement towards that highest good. So you can move forward with assurance. Be assured that whatever activity you do is going to be the right thing for you, and passion is in the air, love is in the air, and it is the time to dance to the tune of love. So it is time to take the lead in this relationship right now. So if you are thinking of marriage or proposal, commitment, you can take that first step towards that in this connection, and that is going to work in your favor, guys. So that is the energy with this card. For those who chose this card, that is the reading, guys, for you all. Thank you for watching, guys. If this reading resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.